Hello, welcome to NetVN channel. In this video I show how to install Windows 11 on legacy BIOS. First of all, you prepare two ISO files, one is the Windows 10 installer and the other is the Windows 11 installer. Next you mount the Windows 11 ISO file to get the install.wim file. After mounting you navigate to the folder named source and search for the file named install.wim. You copy this file and paste it somewhere to use in the next step. The purpose of this is to use the Windows 10 ISO file to install Windows 11. To do that, use the Windows 11 install.wim file and replace it with the Windows 10 install.esd file. From there you can install Windows 11 on legacy BIOS. You use any burn to edit Windows 10 ISO files. I recommend you to use any burn because there is a free version for you to use. You use any burn to replace the install.esd file with the install.wim file obtained in the previous step. Once you get the custom Windows 11 ISO file, you use Rufus to create the bootable installer. You prepare a USB drive of at least 8 GB in size to create a bootable installer. In this example, I use a USB drive of size 16 GB. On Rufus, you set the partition scheme as MBR for the Windows 11 installer to install on legacy BIOS. After getting the bootable Windows 11 installation USB stick, I plugged it into a computer that didn't have Windows installed. I accessed this computer's BIOS and set it to use legacy BIOS. After setting up the legacy BIOS, I set up this computer to boot from the newly created USB drive. I saved the settings and restarted the computer and started installing Windows 11 on legacy BIOS. You should see this computer with Windows 11 installed without a hitch. The steps to install Windows 11 are the same as you install on a UEFI system. After copying the installation files and restarting the computer, you set up this computer to boot from the hard drive. I have finished showing how to install Windows 11 on legacy BIOS. Thanks for watching, don't forget to like and subscribe. After completing the installation of Windows 11, you open the drive manager and check the results. You will see the system uses MBR. Here I install Windows 11 Pro on legacy BIOS.